Także uważam, że dorastanie w małym miasteczku chociaż bywa trudne, bo nie pozwala rozwijać swoich pasji, ale jak widać, jak ktoś bardzo chce, to może osiągnąć swój cel, czego dowodem jest na przykład Jarek.
My city was very small and we don't have nothing to do there. And someday someone is opening the, you know, internet cafe. I just say to my friends, let's try the computer games.
Jest zaprzeczeniem takiego klasycznego gracza komputerowego, który tylko siedzi z nosem przy komputerze.
Jarek jest bardzo aktywnym człowiekiem, lubi ćwiczyć i...
If I have to describe Pasha in one word, it would be biceps.
When I wake up, I go straight to the gym, so my mind is fresh and you know I can make a better decision in the game, in my life. Each day I don't go to the gym, I feel I am not a Pasha biceps.
Sometimes he just played bad tournaments because there is not good enough gym at the hotel, but when there is, believe me, he's playing awesome. Pasha became most popular Counter-Strike player in the world thanks to his personality, because he's not acting, he's just being himself.
Czas, kiedy Jarek przeszedł na gracza profesjonalnego, z tego bardziej amatorskiego, był dla nas bardzo trudny. Tuż przed ślubem Jarek bardzo zastanawiał się, czy kontynuować grę w Counter-Strike.
So I think it's say Pasha, you need to make a better future for your family and you know to join to the normal life.
But then Neo and Tess explain him that the community is going to grow up.
Pozostawiłam tą decyzję jemu. W sumie nawet nie pytał, co sądzę. To miała być jego decyzja, to jak on czuje, czy on chce, czy nie chce.
He decided that he will come back to the team.
The government of my hometown, they asked me about the help to win the playground for the kids.
It was pretty no chance for a small city as Nasiowsk is, so he wrote to his fans, please guys, help me for votes, and they did it. He's just a great guy, but I would say his baby made him an even better person than he was before.
Ważne jest to, że kiedy zaczął się poród, Jarek grał. Siedziałam w drugim pokoju i wołałam: kotku, rodzę! To już! A on podnosił tylko słuchawkę i mówił: jeszcze chwilę, gram! Zakładał słuchawkę.
It was the most nervous, you know, few hours in my life. 100 times more nervous than the most important event in Counter-Strike. So this for me was the real event in hospital. For me the hardest thing is traveling, because I leave my family.
Jest odważny, ponieważ podjął się takiej pracy, która wbrew pozorom jest bardzo trudna.
Nothing can stop me to be the best father in the world and be to, you know, one of the best players in the world. I always have the fighter heart. But what motivated me the most was my dream to buy a house for my family. I never have my own room. I always, you know, share room with my mom or my grandmother.
A to trochę na złość mnie, bo chciał udowodnić teściowi, że sobie mieszkanie kupi.
Ponieważ jeszcze rok temu nie mieliśmy żadnych perspektyw na to, żeby je mieć.
And I keep going, and the dreams come true.
I think Pasha is a good example for every kid in Poland and in the small cities, because he's showing that it's not important where do you come from, but what kind of dedication you have to the thing you do. He has so much passion, he has a will to win every single tournament he's attending, and it makes him happy, because he loves the game.
I love the crowd when they scream Pasha, Pasha, Pasha. This gives me, you know, the biggest feeling in the world. They give me the energy, a lot of energy.